last time I was here, it was very cold. I think it was January, February. And I guess it rarely gets cold in Wisconsin. That particular time, it did. And I caught a little bit of a cold. And I sneezed and it split my lip open. You know how that can happen. Mm-hmm. And it really just trashed it. And it just was squirting blood. And so when I was on the plane flying up here yesterday, I thought, let's see, I'm going to, where am I going? Oh, Sun Prairie. My lip went, yeah. But not your fault. Yeah, but I heard, oh, it's all right, I'm cured. Anyway, that was a momentous tour. Frank wrote a piece for me to play. And tongue-in-cheek thing, it's called If the Shew Fits. Of course, back when I was on Woody Herman's band, this, I never told you about this, but back in the days of Woody Herman's band, I was, you know, when you're on the road and you sleep on one of those, we call the buses the Iron Lung. They're just in there all the time, you know. There's no toilets on the bus or anything, it's just you're there. But, they get the one with the cheapest bus they can get with no shock absorber. You sit and sleep in a chair, you know, and it's like, ah. But when you get on the bandstand, you're playing with Woody Herman, it's just so great. You know? Mm-hmm. If you can just forget about the bus. But I used to, that bus used to drive me nuts, and every once in a while I'd have my little temper tantrum. So the saxophone player, who was my roommate, he came up with the saying, he says, if the shoe fits, put him on. So every time I'd have a little tantrum, they'd say, oh man, Bobby, you're the greatest trumpet player in the world. You're just so great, you know, for putting me on constantly. So perfect. So if the shoe fits. I haven't played this thing in at least 10 years, and I got sort of, I don't know, whatever reason, I got away from playing it, but Steve dug it out and passed me the part, so I have to look at it and see if I can remember. I used to be able to see it, actually. This was going to Las Vegas. Oh, man, you have a perfect career working for Wayne Newton. Maybe you too, actually. I don't know if Wynton will hire that. Well, yeah, anyway. We hope you enjoy it. It's called If the Shew Fits. Ha ha ha!